dearly beloved, we gather here today to give you this thing called life.